Here's a little perspective on the COVID-19 pandemic and how Idaho is faring. The Gem State now reporting nearly 15,000 cases. Today alone, there were 571 reported new cases, but no additional deaths. While cases did not rise above 600 today, they did in the second half of last week. As far as deaths go, the state is reporting that 119 Idahoans have died from complications of the disease. While health officials estimate we are still a long way from a vaccine, really the only way to slow the spread is by social distancing, avoiding people who may be sick, and wearing a mask. In Ada County, masks are a requirement if you are going to be out in public. A document prepared for the White House Coronavirus Task Force suggests more than a dozen states should revert to more stringent protective measures, and Idaho is on that list.